to everybody. Today we are hanging out Blue Cross Blue Shield Performance Stage, streaming live Styles of Roman. They're right here, us the duo. What's going on, guys?
Thanks.
But wait, I don't recognize you guys standing this way. If you stand back to back, I might be able to see because the logo.
Yeah.
You guys are back to back. Yeah. There, oh, there you are. Okay, cool.
Amazing side profiles, by the way. Just want to throw
Absolutely.
That out there right away.
Oh, gosh. Thank you.
Great noses. Yes, looks perfect.
Thank you.
So us the duo, I mean, like, I'm sure you guys went through a billion names, like, for choices of your group name. How did us the duo happen?
Well, we originally wanted to do us. We were just thinking of a name, and we're like, what should we call us? I mean, what's a good name for us? Us.
A duo.
Us.
Us.
Duh.
So wait, us was just by itself before. We added the duo later because it was easier to Google, and all of our usernames were us the duo when people were realizing, oh, you're us the duo. And we're like, okay, I guess that's our name now.
Plus, if it was just us, you could be mistaken for U.S.
Exactly.
You know, America,
yeah, yes.
You can't really.
Yeah.
You
can't be the country. You know,
right.
You know, everywhere you go, people nowadays are looking for love. And then us, the duo, shows up. I mean, you know, like two strangers, didn't even know each other. You meet each other at a video shoot,
yeah.
Trying to make some extra money. Then you see each other, fall in love. A year later, you're married. Boom, now you're us, the duo.
Yeah.
Is it that? What are we doing wrong? Is it that
we're
easy?
We're stuck on Match.com.
Yeah,
I don't even know what's going on, dude.
I'm on Tinder swiping right, like, oh, yeah, yeah, match, yeah, yeah. And these two are.
So was it really as easy as he just said for you two?
Yeah. I mean, you pretty much need
it. I'm out of here, man. I can't do this. I mean, for real, I mean, that is simply just amazing. I mean, everybody wants what you guys have. And I mean, I'm not trying to have you guys show off about it, but that is seriously amazing what you guys really have. I mean, we were watching you guys soundcheck a couple minutes ago. It's like you guys are in love the way you look at each other like all the time. Like,
yeah.
I've never had that once in my life.
Oh, stop.
So the cynic in me has to ask, do you guys ever fight? Because that would be very awkward on stage and the whole, you know. Do you guys ever disagree about it? Because you guys were reading liners. You're like, okay, hon, you do that one. You do that. You guys are so perfect.
Yeah.
Do you guys honestly fight?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we're regular people. We get into arguments all the time. You know, I feel like it wouldn't be healthy if we weren't fighting, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We have little arguments, but we work it out, and we make sure we do all that first before we go on stage. If there's something we're, you know, mad about, we take care of that first.
Okay.
Like, you got to go to the front of the tour bus, and you're at the back of the tour bus. Like, yo, we need a 10-minute timeout right now.
So, okay, let's talk about Vine, because Vine is kind of how you guys got discovered.
Yeah.
So whose idea was it to do Vine and the whole, like, half the face thing? And let's talk about how you guys did that.
Yeah, so when I get an idea, I get super passionate about it. So I come across this app, Vine, and I'm sitting in, I think, my bedroom, and I see it, and it's all comedy videos. And I'm like, oh, my gosh, we need to do 6-second covers. Let's do this. So I run into the living room. I'm like, baby, here we go. 6-second covers on this app, Vine. Let's do it right now. And you were confused.
Yeah, I was on the couch just in my pajamas. I had no makeup on, watching HGTV. I'm
still
like,
looking
seriously?
Flawless, by the way, with no makeup on.
No.
Still flawless.
She's like,
no
shut
makeup.
Up.
That's the funny part.
The
I'm
Bachelorette
like,
is on.
Exactly.
Go back to your room.
Exactly. Yeah, I'm just like, really, right now? Out of all times, you want to do it right now? And he's like, yeah, it's cool. You don't even have to show your face. No one will know that you don't have makeup on. I'm like, okay, I don't know where you're going with this, but I'll do it because I love you. So we just filmed it from the nose down,
right.
And we kind of just stuck to that. It kind of became our brand. People liked it because it was mysterious, and
right.
they enjoyed just focusing on the music. So, yeah it kind of turned out.
But then you guys,
good
you guys, nowadays you're at the last second, you're showing your whole face.
Yes.
Did you now just realize how good looking the both of you are? And you're like, damn, why are we not showing our faces? We are good looking people.
Yeah,
you
save
know
the
I mean?
Half like, face for ugly people, man. Like, that's
stop.
We are gorgeous, damn it.
No, we did that because all the comments on all of our videos were like, okay, this is really cool, but now it's getting annoying. We just want to see your eyes. Who are these people? And Good Morning America reached out to us, and they said, we want to do the big reveal on our show.
That's awesome.
So they showed our eyes on live television, and after that, we thought, hey, we got to start showing our eyes. So now we kind of reveal it right at the last second.
There you go. You
but we wanted to keep that brand, you know,
so
people know it's us.
Did you guys know that you are the first artist on Vine to sign to a major record deal?
Totally.
I mean, how cool is that, right?
Awesome.
I mean, that's like, that's insane. So you guys are the first ones, and now everybody else is like, I'm going to go home and be like, I don't know how to sing, but I'm going to sing and Vine's over. You know what I mean? I'm like, oh, I didn't get signed.
Yeah, There's a lot more singers now, actually, and they've caught on to that, and there's a lot of talent on there. So
was there ever like a beef, like, or like Vine? Should we get rid of Vine and do Instagram video? Like, was it a whole internal struggle?
I mean,
for
there's
guys,
more seconds on Instagram. You know what I mean? We could tease them a little bit longer.
Exactly. Well, it's actually less work to do Vine.
Right. shorter amount of time.
Instagram's 14 seconds. Vine's only 6. Right. So we thought, hey, let's stick to Vine and see if
that
works.
Do you own Vine like 5% of all of your earnings now because of this?
I wish.
Have they really reached out for you? And like,
yeah,
that's cool.
We're good friends with the Vine team, and they take care of us. We actually just had a Skype session with them about how we can improve their platform. So they're taking our advice, and we're helping them along the way. So it's a cool relationship.
Awesome. Here's something that's really cool that we're searching for you guys earlier today. And you know how many Twitter followers you guys have? 96.3K. And you're at B96. We are 96.3 on the FM dial.
So what we're trying to say is you can't have any more followers.
Yeah,
you
so nobody else
right
follow
now.
Them because right now they're at 96.3K followers on Twitter. It's pretty cool.
That is so cool.
And how cool is it also having an album out on iTunes right now?
Super amazing. Cool.
Like, do you guys wake up and like just download it like crazy? Or do
just re-download it.
Listen to
day.
It every morning.
How many times
can
we buy it? I'm just buy it again.
But when you guys do like the live show, do you get winded after like 7 seconds? You're like, oh man, this is a little too much for me.
We're so spoiled from Vine. I don't know what we're thinking.
It's funny because people actually think that our concerts are just gonna be Vines the whole time, and we're like, no, we have full songs. We write our own.
And you're gonna play some of those songs right now for everybody. More than 6 seconds. And before we get to that, you guys today even got mobbed at your hotel. Some people discovered you that you were staying.
There was actually a field trip, a group of kids, I guess, that stayed at that hotel, and they were going to adventure around Chicago, but they knew us from Vine, so they all came, and we took a big group picture together. It was fun.
That's awesome. That's so cool.
It's only the start, guys. It's only the start. Yeah. You guys want to sing for us right now, or what?
We'd love to.
All right, Chicago, give it up for Us the Duo.
Thank you.
So this first song we're going to play for you is actually our wedding vows, which is crazy. We were sitting down, writing our wedding vows, trying to figure out how to make this the most special day of our life. And these vows suddenly turned into songs. And we wrote the song just 2 weeks before our wedding, and we had this dilemma. Do you sing at your wedding? Is that a cool thing to do? I don't know. There's already so much pressure to sing it. You know, it's a crazy day, so this would only add to it. But we decided to do it, and we surprised our friends and family. And we played this at our wedding, and it's called No Matter Where You Are.